the sky from the bottom, living out the dreams that have all came true. Now I'm trying to reach to the stars from the heavens, never giving up like they thought I do. Though still I'm trying to reach to the sky from the bottom, living out the dreams that have all came true. Now I'm trying to reach to the stars from the heavens, never giving up like they thought I do. This is all I know, all I know, all I know, all I know.
Hi, I'm stupid. But Charles Leclerc can now see the checkered flag, and for the first time ever, Charles Leclerc wins a Formula One Grand Prix. Charles Leclerc wins the Belgian Grand Prix.
Yes.
Congratulations.
Yes. This one is hard, but feels good. But yeah, difficult to enjoy a weekend like this.
Okay, round the curve, a grande they go. Is it a grande move from Lewis Hamilton towards the Della Roggia chicane? Leclerc's on the inside. Hamilton goes onto the gravel. And him today, Charles Leclerc has coped brilliantly. He won in Spa. He wins in Monza. Charles Leclerc is the winner of the 2019 Italian Grand Prix.